Good evening. I'm Jonathan Fly, here with the Boston News at 5. I'm here outside the Colonial Theater, where last night the less than impressive opening night of the new musical from Carmen and Sydney Bernstein, Robin Hood, opened last night. It has been reported by Daryl Grady of the Boston Globe that the washed-up leading lady, Jessica Grenshaw, was said to have fainted after the bows. This just reaches us. Jessica Grenshaw's dead and is presumed to be murdered. That is also word that the tenant, Frank Chaffee, is investigating the murder. Apparently, he's also trying to save the show despite his awful reviews. To get the full story, come to the Baldwin High School Auditorium on April 20th. 21st, 22nd, 26th, 27th, 28th. That's all for the news tonight, you know. The World Theater. I'm Jonathan Fly.